surprised there's only one axle or one set of trucks that has brakes on them.
Whoa.
David, if you stand by the yellow line, I'll take your picture. Anyway.
Preserved by the railway and labor historical society, Southern California.